She wore fur in the day, always doing things her own way. From the streets of Paris to patchwork quilted fairies.